There's space away on the right, though. Wilson moves it on quickly. It is Coles! Dane Coles scores! Oh, what a response! Now Arsenal gets rid of it quickly. They float it over to Lanley. He was denied a moment ago. Not now. Walker Leawetti having a surge for the line. Booth now clears it away. And almost. In fact, that's Walker Leawetti there. Booth has a go. And he's over.
It's on the line.
Garden Bashup goes wide. Now Arso. Bit of space here for Ben Lamb. Looks to go around the outside and he's tipped over by Moonga. Now Perenara looking for the next receiver.
Advantage offside. Advantage to go.
Garden Bashup. Now they go wide. Now Marpi. Got his pass off and try is scored. So Perenara gets it in. Savia holds and delivers off to Perenara, straight to Barrett, slings it wide, and he could wait for a week and stroll in and score. Is Cobus van Wyk. It just simply opened up. Now Perenara back in position. Blackwell turns it away for Garden Bashup. Lovely pass, it goes to Savia. Adi Savia with the speed. 5 metres away. And lays it back for Perenara. Now Laumapi playing under penalty advantage. Laumapi breaks. Still going. Taken down. 5 metres out. Perenara again. Here's Scrafton. Chiefs looking to lock onto the ball. Now the pass goes to Karifi. And the flanker scores the try.
Six.
But again, they've got to clear it pretty quickly. They're a man down, remember? So they do, and off goes Adi Savia with his pace. Gives it away to Booth. Booth in a bit of space. And now he delivers the pass to Barrett, who flings it on. And what a try that is. Cobus van Wyk. And the Hurricanes strike.
In the left side, Ben Lamblin. Aims up on a couple of defenders. Perenara. Building pressure nicely to Hurricanes. And TJ Perenara, patient, clinical. And the captain finishes it off. Smith. Now short ball, Jordy Barrett. Looking for van Wyk. Van Wyk away from the first defender, yes! Back to back for the Hurricanes. Tyrell Lomax. Gets him within two. Now the pick and go. Great defense. Almoa. Asafo Almoa. Is he strong enough? It's time, finally. The try scored. Devin Flanders.
Yeah, please stay down, stay.
Perenara once more as Garden Bashup. Just had to wait briefly, and now the ball across for Laumapi. Got on the outside of Barrett. Laumapi heading towards the corner. What a try! Danny Laumapi. Boy, the pace.
He just takes him straight front on. Superb start.
Sensational start from the Hurricanes. He may have given away the first penalty. He's made up for in double quick time.
So it goes to Blackwell. Now the Hurricanes come charging onto this. And they go to the line. And it's Reid Princep. Perenara looking blindside. Now goes to the open. Garden Bashup works it away. Laumapi. Good tackle by Carroll, I think it was, who held on. Now Coles. And Dane Coles goes in under the post. And the Hurricanes in front. Omua to throw. And stretching up and grabbing up was Blackwell. Now the Hurricanes. Omua still holds it. The arm is up. They still go. Now they go to the line. Who knows? Who knows?
Boys, I've got it on the line here. From inside.
Yeah.
Try.
So the try scored. Still 6 or 7 metres out. Perenara for Blackwell. Places it there once more for Perenara. Garden Basher for Gansler. Murphy. Umanga Jensen sends it wide, and Wes Hursen replies with a try for the Hurricanes.
That was outstanding.
And over the 22 he goes and lays it up for Perenara. Now Garden Basham swinging it wide once more. Now they've got an opportunity with Hursen, and he gets two. Where's Hursen? And the Hurricanes back in front.
Oh, we are seeing some razzle dazzle this evening. Again, that was so fluid.
Goes to Fidow. Perenara again. Garden Basher for Omua.
Tackle!
Takes a bit of putting down as they spin it back this near side for Vince Arso. Vince Arso gives it away to Umanga Jensen. And he's got it on the line. And that is a try. Here's Ben May. Playing under a penalty advantage as Perenara once more. Now Princep. Perenara swings it off again. Oh my God, Jensen! And the big set is over.
Set!
And it goes from Perenara. Savia holding. Now Perenara goes for a bit of a dash. Off it goes to Garden Bishop. Umanga Jensen for Hursen. Got it back to Umanga Jensen. And that is another brilliant try. Savia, now Barrett. Barrett times a pass beautifully. Arso's got Perenara. Perenara looking for support. Hasn't got it at the moment. Ball is there. Cleared away for Garden Bishop. Now Coles. Coles from the corner. Dane Coles in. Second one finds the mark. As Karifi pulls away. Gives it to Perenara. Now the kick through. Now the bounce of the ball. And it's a perfect bounce in the end. And Kobus van Beek scores the try. And it was all about the bounce. Now Booth once more for Barrett. Barrett looking to get his way through. Very nearly did. Then places the ball. And off goes Booth again. Jamie Booth, what a pass. And Billy Proctor gets the try.
Crane goes far side.
Quickly taken by Makatli Tu'u. As the Highlanders advance up to near the 22. Smith gets it away. Wentz dropped it cold. And there could be a turnover ball here. Wide pass has gone to Barrett. Put him in a bit of space too. And now Jordy Barrett looks to link up with Booth, who's got pace. Looking to link up further in field. And he pops it up now to Garden Basham. Sends it wide. And Savia gives his pass away. And Vince Arso scores the opening try of the game.
Oh, wow, just like the opening round of Aotearoa Super Rugby. We had razzle dazzle from the first round, and that is not going to dissipate. Yeah. Round 10, and it's a length of the field try for the Hurricanes.
That. So just show me you guys are not pulling back.
And now the Hurricanes have turned it over. So Barrett gives it off to Garden Basham. Holds it up, Garden Basham. Feeds it up here to Umanga Jensen. In it goes to Booth. Now Booth has some pace, and he may be able to use it. Booth is going, and he's going to score. Jamie Booth under the bar.
Coast to coast tonight, the Hurricanes.
Okay, advantage, 12 blue offside.
As Devin Flanders is taken to ground, playing a penalty advantage. Off to Garden Basher. Dribbles a little kick through. And try scored. It wasn't actually controlled by Mitch Hunt. And Umanga Jensen has got in and scored the try.